What's up, all you sexy beasts out there? It's your boy AniMusJ coming at you. I know you probably noticed I don't have my camera on today, and that's because I really don't feel like showing my face. So I hope you're okay with that. And anyway, I mean, you really hear just hear the voice, right, and watch the matches. So we're going to hop on, go ahead and get into some matches. I mean, if you want to see my face, you're more than welcome to check out my Instagram. I got very pretty pictures of me there if you are interested in looking at that kind of thing. We're going to get back into our Ryu gameplay. Just because, man, I'm really enjoying Ryu. I know, like, some people like characters switching up, but I say play with your strongest character. Like I said, I got a big day coming up Friday. I will be at a final round tournament. So I'm really just purely focused on getting well with my character and bring y'all along for the ride as I continue my training. And I hope that's okay with most of you. And I really apologize for not being your best friend this week. But anyway, I feel like going sexy Ryu in this one and rocking my shirt off in this one. You know, coming out looking good with my shirt off, looking like something special, looking all cute and cuddly, like I'm from 300. If y'all saw that movie 300, but I'm just did it out today, baby. Oh, I gotta turn these settings around. Excuse me for 1 second while I fix this thing up. There we go. We don't want him sitting here getting stunned while I'm doing work. Ah, man. One thing I am struggling though with Street Fighter, I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. We're gonna have a real talk for a second. That I have a hard time getting my combos out in fights most of the time, unfortunately. I'm trying to get better at it, but sometimes it's hard to get some really nice combos out that I practice with that I really want to hit on people. But that's the point of, you know, continuing to play this game is to continue to get better. I mean, you know, I'm not a Gutex or Diego or anything like that, but you know, it's all a starting place. One thing about me is I actually was not a fan of fighting games. I've never been really good at fighting games, and I decided, you know what, why not, let's step it up this time and let's play some fighting games and see how well I can do at it. And that's kind of why I'm here. So all you beginners out there that's playing Street Fighter 5, please understand that you are not alone. People like me that's been playing games since I was little, I am with you because I am not a game fighter, but I am giving it my best shot. We'll see how that goes. You know, they say Eye of the Tiger, which I've never quite understood what Eye of the Tiger meant, but it's Eye of the Tiger, baby. Because tigers have two eyes, so which eye are we looking through? Are we looking through the left eye or are we looking through the right eye? I mean, nobody's ever explained that to me, so I would never know. Starting off with a lore here. You know, if you watched all my other videos, you know how I feel about Laura. I don't care much about Laura. I'm going to beat her to her face, boo. Not saying that one with violence is good, but it's a video game, so I'm going to show what's up. I'm going to show what's up. Uh-oh. Hadouken didn't come out. Oh, don't slip now. Nice counter. You'll learn. That's like people's favorite combo there. It's coming straight at the gate. And, oh, good grab coming out with that combo. I feel like that's our most loved combo. It's coming out with that. Don't run, baby. Don't run. Oh, my leg. Got my leg, girl. Oh, you dead. I keep it simple. I do my target combo. Good try, though. Good try, Mr. Throw Down. I think he thought I was going to cover my twirl, which I will. I just wanted to psych him out a little bit. Oh, I did not see that coming. I'm coming through it. I ain't scared. It didn't reach. Come here, baby. Come here. Get up. I got something for you. Let me hold that. Come here. Don't do it. Don't do it. It doesn't work. When you gonna learn? When you gonna learn that it doesn't work? So, as you can tell, this boy been putting in work, right? I learned that Laura's electric blast is completely useless against Ryu's spin kick. Take that, write that down in your notepad. For all you Ryu lovers out there, write that down in your notepad that your boy AniMusJ has got a little bit better. Not a little bit, but a little bit better. You know what I'm saying? That's actually a pretty good first round. Off topic. Because you know that's me. I'm just gonna go off topic. One thing I want to say is I've been watching a lot of Hulu this weekend, and I watched the show The Strain. Oh my god! Like, Walking Dead is one of my favorite shows of all time, hand down favorite shows of all time. And The Strain, I am putting it right up there with Walking Dead. So if you're a Walking Dead fan, I definitely recommend checking out The Strain. That show is something gorgeous. Me and my wife was watching it this weekend, and like the first three episodes, I was terrified because not knowing what the issue is makes that show like really scary. So I recommend that show to anybody who is into horror and into just anything that scares you, that wants to kind of take a journey outside of the zombie world, which I'm a big fan of the zombie world. So for me, that's a big chance that I'm taking, man. But yeah, definitely check it out, because I had a hard time sleeping the first night I watched it, man. That show had me on edge. Like, I wanted to go get a big stick or something to make sure that nothing ever happened. So I definitely recommend it. So let's see, we are on Street Fighter 5, and I played a little bit of 4, right? I wasn't a huge fan of Street Fighter 4, just because I didn't like the focus aspect of Street Fighter 4. So I didn't really mess with it that much. But 5, I really liked the whole, you know, there's no cheating way to get around things. Like, everybody has to fight. You can't sit there and do this weird little black dust and enjoy just owning people. Oh my goodness, that didn't come out right. I want to restart that. No! Do it, Ryu! Oh, don't you hate when you gotta do an oath and it just doesn't come out? You know, during this time, you know, what's your favorite Street Fighter character? What character do you enjoy? You know, I know my cousin, sorry, I have a cousin who really likes the guy. He was very disappointed that the guy didn't come out. I'm trying to figure out why is it taking so long to give me a match. Put me in a match. Let me go fight somebody and tie fighting this dummy. Ah, there we go. Thou shall ask and thou shall receive. So I was thinking, right? Me and my wife, we've really been working hard getting back into the gym, staying in shape. We did legs yesterday, and today I had the hardest time sitting on the toilet. Like, literally sitting down on the toilet was a huge struggle. If you look at my life points, you can see that I went through a huge decline in ranked matches. I am 939. I don't know if you noticed that, but I got my butt kicked heavily trying to practice on parrying. So I took a lot of losses trying to parry with Ryu. And it's still something that I'm still working on. Oh, okay. We got us an uppercut man here. I'm gonna show you what to do with these guys who like to uppercut. Right here, this is what you do with these guys who like to uppercut. You'll make them stop uppercutting. You're gonna make them stop uppercutting. Just punch them to death right here. Oh, baby, get up. He's gonna jump. Don't do it. Bad idea. Learn your lesson, boss, and stay down. Stay down. This is like a warm-up match. Watch him jump. He's gonna jump. That's all he knows. I take that too. Come on, boy. Get some of these donuts. Oh, come here. Don't uppercut. Don't do it. Oh, he didn't. Okay. Oh, nice. He's gonna do it. Yep, he did it. He ducked. Woohoo! Uppercuts are not the way to go. They're not the way to succeed. I wanna kill you with my oak. Let me out of this corner. I want to kill you. Oh. Leave it alone. Oh, he jumped it. I missed it. Okay, I'll just go ahead and kill you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for all that rudeness. I really wanted to shoot him with my ultimate. He didn't have any.
You win.
He didn't have any life. So I just. Okay, that was rude. That was pretty rude of me. I had 3 bars. I didn't want to waste it. I wanted to use it properly, and I completely ruined it. So, I mean, he tried to make a comeback though. That was a real strong comeback. But anyway, back to my story. So, like, my glutes, my gluteus maximus, that thing is sore. I'm a huge fan of working out. Me and my wife try to work out 5 days a week out of the 7. That's just something we love to do. I'm really feeling this bearded Ryu, man. Like, this bearded Ryu. He looks a little bit like a shaved Abraham Lincoln when you think about it. Nicely shaved Abraham Lincoln. Nicely shaved. Oh man. I'm always trying to learn new things though. Like, I just learned that his medium punches can connect twice, which is nice. Or I can do it from low and hit medium punches that way, which is always a good thing too. I think it's gonna be our first ranked match. If you see the nice blue red up under the letters, that means that ranked match is a possibility that's gonna happen. If you also look at the bottom right corner, you'll see the words ranked match pop up in your bottom right. Now, if you head to your right, you can see the exit there. I should be a tour guide host. I just did that because I'm practicing to be a tour guide host, and I wanted to see how I did. Alright, so I need to get myself back up to 1,000. Like I said, that 939, it doesn't define who I am. I was in training, and I figured what's the best way to train to counter people's moves other than to play people online. And I was like, okay, I can learn this pretty easily. So all I would do is I would sit there and try to counter everybody's attack. And I realized that countering isn't always worth it. So I stopped messing with it as much. I counter some blasts, but other than that, that's going to be it for me. Oh, nice. Oh, he's too far. Nope, not gonna happen. Why do people stop twirling with Ken? Stop it. I think he's upset. Oh, that reached me. Nice. He came with it again. Bad boy. Down. Get down there. How my elbow taste? I can put some butter on it. Think it's a butter biscuit, baby. Don't you come over there that kick. Don't you come with that kick again. Didn't I tell you not to come with that kick? Didn't I tell you not to... He was able to respond to that a lot faster than I thought. Oh, that was terrible. Alright, work on my parrying. Let's see here. I'll take that one. Oh, I tried to parry it. Didn't work. What is he doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Come on. Uppercut. Do the uppercut. Yo, this guy is so funny. Nope. Come on. Come on with the kick again. Come on. Get up. Nope. Oh my god, that was so fast. There we go. Bye, Ken. I see you later, baby. when you wanna run that back, come and holler at me. I'll write it down in my book. We can make it a weekend plan. We can make an area of the day kind of thing. I mean, who knows? You know what I'm saying? Just hit me up, and I got you. I'll hook you up. Hook you up, big dog. I finally got my 1,000 back. Oh man, it only took one nice match. I always feel bad though, cause. I know personally, I feel like I've gotten a lot better. Like I said, I'm not a great fighting game player, but I do feel that I am above average, just because I've quickly learned the game. So I really like fighting people who are a lot more levels than I can't even speak, a lot higher levels than me. just so I can really like get that understanding. And I get my butt kicked by them high level people, so I really like fighting those because those are the best challenges. And I feel like people that are lower level than me are when I say lower level, I'm talking about life points, right? Then it's good for them to also go through what I go through, because it's gonna make them a better player. Like, cause I've gone through a lot of struggle to become where I am, and I'm still like nowhere near like pro status. If you know, pro status is a thing in that. I don't know how it works in the Street Fighter world. But yeah, I really do enjoy. I really have fallen in love with Street Fighter. It's becoming my new thing, my new flame, my second wife. Don't tell my wife I said that, but it's my second wife. You know, I like spending time with her on the weekend, and playing with her buttons. You know, playing those buttons. You know, hitting a little bit of that L1, a little bit of that R1 when our wifey busy. Just between me and you, though. Oh, we got M. Bison. Now, he has more points than me, so usually I can say people with higher points are a lot better, right? Because to get more points, you have to get more wins. So I really like fighting people who are higher ranked than me, just so I can, like I said, I get that practice. I'm not too worried about winning. It's more of me getting better. You fight harder people, you get better. Learn at life. Don't play against people who are easy. Play people who are challenging, who will kick your butt 10 times out of 10 times they'll kick your butt. That's the players you want to play against and get good against, because they're the ones who's going to make you better. I think he might be new with Bison, because he's not really doing a lot. Okay, I see you, big boy. Oh, I was not supposed to come at him, but I did. Oh. I'll stay on you, big dog. I'll stay on you. Oh. I touched your butt, Bison. Bison got two wins, though, so I think he's holding back. I think he's going to show out right here. He's going to show out. I see it coming. Yeah, here you go. This is the Bison I was waiting for. This is him right here. Nice. Come on, Bison. You got it. Whoop. Looks like he only has one combo. Oh, I knew he was going to drop, but the Hadouken came out instead of... That was a user error on my part. Nice! Okay. Alright, Bison. I see you, Big Daddy. Now it's my turn, because I'm going to put the pressure on you. I wasn't putting pressure on you that round, so I'm going to put it on you. Let's go. Go ahead and jump. I know you're going to do it. Oh, he did do it. I'm scared. Oh, nice. Okay, Bison. Okay, you showing who the real bad guy of the game is. I see you, boss. I see you. Go on. Hold this for me. Oh, he blocked it. Come here. Oh, nice punch. I didn't see the punch coming. I know you have ult. Oh, no, I'm going to lose. Don't do it, Bison. Don't do it. I'm gone. Woo! That's what I get. I get that. That was all my fault. I was having fun with it. But he got me. Bison got me. He told me up, bro. But like I said, it's not always about winning, right? It's about learning. Which I could have learned that he was. So one mistake, and I like to talk about mistakes when I play, is that I did in that match is that I realized he was blocking my cross attack. So I stopped doing cross attacks, but I stopped doing them a little too late. So if I would have took advantage of him, and I probably should have just grabbed him more, but I didn't. If I would have took advantage of that, then I could have capitalized a lot better. But, I mean, you take a loss, it's okay. Loss not a problem. I think, you know, you take a couple losses. Losses is what makes you a stronger character. So never take loss for weakness. Take it as a strength. What time is it? We're at 19 minutes. So I think we're going to do one more match. one more match that'll take us at a good time. I try to keep these things below 30 minutes. I think a 30-minute video can be a little excessive. So we're going to do one more match. Unfortunately, I left y'all with a loss tonight. But that's not the end of the world, right? A loss is a loss. You take it, you walk away, and you move on with it. I used to be one of those like super competitive guys that used to get angry when I lose. But since I'm married now and I'm doing all these fun things in my life, I don't get upset about video games like I used to. But I do still love playing them. Video games is still my thing, it's still my life. I love everything about playing video games, so that's why I still play them. There's nothing more fun than playing video games. It's a great stress reliever, especially when you're playing a fighting game like this. It's a good way for me to relieve stress instead of going out and punching people in the face. Because punching people in the face in real life will get you put in jail. And you don't want to get put in jail, so we're not going to do that. So this is the last match of the video. Let's see how this match is. Let's see who we're actually going to fight. Oh, man, we are. Ooh, we are fighting Bang, and he is a 1600. This might be a little rough. Might be a little scary. He's also a level 30 with Fang, which means that he plays Fang religiously and has some really good combos with him. So hopefully, hopefully tonight it'll go okay. Let's see if this last match, if I can walk out of here with a smile on my face. I don't know. I'm a little nervous. Fang is not a common character that people play with.
Round one.
But he is a character that can annoy you to death. We'll see how it goes. He's got some good block techniques. See if I can put that pressure on him. Our goal right now is to keep him in that corner. Oh, no, didn't work. No, Fang. No. He's trying to hurt me. Oh, my goodness. This is why Fang. I don't know why more people don't play with Fang. I think Fang is a very strong character. Very strange character, indeed. People think Dowson is a strange character, but I feel like Fang is even more weird because that cross-up kick right there is something serious. Something serious. And look, before people say, look, he's just spamming moves. Take spamming out the vocabulary, right? Fighting games all about winning, right? People are made to do certain things. This character is made to keep you away from him. So he is doing exactly what he needs to do that. No hate for him. With the lack of my knowledge against Fangs, I'm gonna struggle fighting him anyway, because I hardly fight any Fangs. Don't mean I'm not gonna put up my fight though. Oh, he did a backflip. Didn't see that coming. Actually, I was trying to do my ult, but instead of, okay, that worked. Ooh, nice. I can't reach him. Oh, I just hit a mean lag. I don't know what's happening. Okay, I'm back. I think he lagged too. He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna try to parry him. I don't have any life. I tried to come back. Oh man, that was a good match. Like I said, Fang, man, that man's range attacks is on fleek. But anyway, it happens, right? We lost a couple matches tonight. No big deal. As this Friday, it most likely won't be a video posted, because this Friday I will be driving all the way down to Atlanta, Georgia, for the final rounds tournament, which I think will be streamed on Twitch if you're interested in checking that out. I will have a video posted for Monday. My plan is to have it posted for Monday. Just it'll probably be the overview of the whole final round experience. So I hope you enjoyed this video, this little fun, good times. I mean, you win some, you lose some, but at the end of the day, I want to show you that I'm human. I don't win every match that I play. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a big thumbs up, man. Support the channel, show some love. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and do whatever you need to do just to show some love out there and show all that appreciation. I appreciate everybody who watches this video and spends the time just to hang with me, because I mean, you could be watching any other video, but hanging out with me. So I'll catch y'all next time. Hopefully I do well Friday. Hit me up on Twitch, not Twitch, but Twitter, and that way you keep up with my rounds and how things go, and I'll holler at y'all later. Take care. Game over! Game over! I know you got it!